If you have installed Zoom and created an account, you can create a scheduled meeting. If you need help on these steps, please check the description for more videos about Zoom. To schedule a meeting, just tap the Schedule button. Here, you can give a name for your meeting. Now, select a date. You can also select a start time for the meeting and a duration. You can make so this meeting to be recurring, depending on your needs. On Meeting ID, you can set up it to generate it automatically or just use your personal ID. If you generate automatically, then you need to give this ID to the person who you wish to invite, and only him can know this, as this is random. If you select your personal ID, if somebody has it, can try to crash your meeting. Also, you can set up a password if you wish here. You can disable also the password for the meeting if you want. After that, you can set up that the video for the host to be on and also the video for the participants. You can set up how will the audio be used, only by telephone, computer audio or both. You can add the meeting on your calendar to be reminded. After you have set up all of these options, you can look also on advanced options. Let's take a look. If you enable the waiting room, when a person enters the meeting, it will get first time in a waiting room. The host must allow the person to join the meeting. If you enable the option Enable Join Before the Host, then participants can enter into the meeting before the host and can talk. Mute participants on entry is very useful if you wish so that people do not bother the meeting when they enter. You have also the option to automatically record the meeting on your local computer. Let's click now Schedule. Because I selected Google Calendar, I have to log in with Google to add a reminder on the calendar. So, select here your account that you use or simply log in into your Google account. Here, tap Allow. After this, you will be able to add a calendar event. After you have changed what info you wish, click on Save. Now, close the browser. Let's go back to the Zoom software. When you wish to start the meeting, from the top, just select Meetings. On this list, select the new meeting you created. Now click Start to open the new meeting. You have now started your scheduled meeting. All of these options from this window I already explained in a previous video about creating a new meeting. Just check the description to get all of this info. Now, you have created and started a new scheduled meeting. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.